I feel like real Wolverine probably didn't wear fake eyelashes.